Some historians credit Robert Space Industries with the invention of modern spaceflight. For founder Chris Roberts, the prospect of making space travel more accessible was a lifelong dream. And when his company unveiled their prototype, Quantum Core Engine, in 2075, suddenly, space travel didn't seem that fantastical anymore. It's pretty amazing to think that RSI makes one of the smallest ships on the market and one of the biggest. It would take about 50 Auroras laid end to end to equal the length of one mighty Bangle carrier. Since its introduction in 2712, the RSI constellation has been reimagined countless times, proving itself as varied and long-lived as Robert Space Industries itself. It has been a cargo hauler, an explorer, a luxury liner, and more. When asked what's next for the constellation, RSI designer Deshondra Lewin said, "Whatever it is, we will always strive to balance innovation with the tested features that pilots have come to rely upon."
stepping into an unknown system, or coasting the well-traveled routes of your home sector, how you get there is half the fun. Find your next craft of choice with the 2951 IAE. Dare to fly. Innovative specialty craft, reliable workforces, or tried and true defenders, the Intergalactic Aerospace Expo.